It's like, it's not only NHL as well, it's also FIFA.
Yeah, the FIFAs are just horrible.
Alright, I wanna have 1v1. I wanna see how that works.
And what? NHL?
Yeah, I don't know how to. Oh, one.
I'll invite you.
Just do 1v1.
What do you mean?
Like, just 1v1. Like me.
Oh, one guy versus one guy?
Yeah.
No, full team.
Yeah, that'd be a pretty side
make
game.
Make the period a bit shorter then.
Okay.
Big match, pretty good.
Nice. Daniel, stop me.
Okay, I'm gonna invite you.
Okay.
Okay.
Dude, I don't regret getting the game. I honestly think it was worth it. Do you think it was worth it?
I hear the regret in his voice.
Nice. No, it's just that I haven't played NHL. So it's kind of nostalgic, you know?
What team should I be?
I don't care, I'm probably gonna be... like... Canadian.
What team are you gonna be? You're gonna be the Canadiens?
Yeah.
Wait, what's
actually,
the trailer?
I'm gonna be the Capitals, I'm gonna be the Capitals. They have what's called a Vegas.
The Capitals.
Ovechkin and when they have
I'm
Ovechkin.
Arizona then.
Okay.
What jersey are you wearing?
I think it was the white one.
Okay. Yeah, 4 minutes is the lowest, right?
Yeah, I guess that's fine. It's 15.
Yeah, 4 minutes is lowest.
I feel like I can win now. After those threes and those hard attempts, I...
Be quiet, you lost to me before in the 1v1.
Shut up. It's because of lag.
Because of lag? We were lagging at the same time.
Yeah, I know.
But wait, did you end the stream?
No.
Yeah, it accidentally ended. I had to make a new one.
Oh.
I forgot when you close the application, it ends.
Welcome back! He's Ray Ferraro, I'm Jay...
I think the fans are holograms.
Here he is in front, and they can't convert the play.
No. Oh my.
Gains the zone through center.
What? Okay, no, this lag. No, you push it, you put the puck one way, but it doesn't register. 10 years later.
Dude, the stream is like dying slowly.
No, I'm gonna lag out of something. Oh.
It's I think I jinxed it, didn't
I? Where did all your players come from there?
Oh, Ovechkin.
What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
Number 8 is
I came so bad. Oh my god.
Shut up.
I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm not in the rhythm yet. I need to regroup. Why does he have the puck? Why does my goalie have the puck there? Oh my god. No, I'm so bad. What are you doing? This is sad. This is so sad.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Arizona's ready to go on the attack.
Getting a little cheeky there. Fight me. Wow.
I accepted it. How'd you do that? Got heated up
pretty quickly. Fight me. Push triangle.
Stepan's won the draw here in the open ice.
Oh, fuck. cube.
Oh, those are big words, Franco.
What the hell is this?
Oh, what the hell is this?
Oh, no, this is not good.
No, stop, I'm dodging!
No way! Look at your guy's health! Oh my god! Oh my god! Your guy should be done! My guy lost health by grabbing you. This is... I'm done.
Dude, I look over to the stream for like one second.
Look at that. Oh my god.
Yeah, Gianfranco getting bodied. Oh, look at that bruise. Look at the bruise.
Your guy's perfectly fine. Oh my god.
Well, the crowd's right back into this one after forever. A pretty spirited tilt just moments ago. Washington's won the draw in the neutral zone. That pass doesn't go.
Oh my god, can I pass?
Gains the zone from the right.
No, everything is like delayed now.
Arizona's got possession here in the offensive.
Did he break his stick? No, he fanned on it. Nice.
Backstrom's got it across the line. To his teammate.
That went in.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of
that's,
the offensive zone.
I'm done.
Washington's got to hold him against the wall. The Capitals looking against the half wall. And that's picked off.
He'll be shy. Look, give me that. Give me that. That's a penalty shot, right?
No.
Plenty of playing time left in this
game. Oh, it was just a save.
The game is still scoreless.
Let's see this.
The Capitals will go to work here in the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Puck scooped up by Kraus.
Oh my god. No, I don't know why the AI is dumb. They just like walk towards me when I have the puck. Starting to make me mad.
The Capitals scoop it up along the boards.
Okay, I don't know what's going on.
Here's an odd man rush.
Oh, that's how you spin around. Alright, I see now. Oh, you puck.
Moves into the slot.
Oh my god. It lagged the moment I went to go shoot.
The Capitals move it ahead.
Oh, the press Arizona's
got possession at center.
For Franco, all I hear is excuses.
Yeah, damn right.
Gaining momentum up along the side. Here's a chance.
No.
Comes
no
up
way.
With a stop. Quick pass to Ovechkin. And now it's grabbed by Carlson.
I passed to Ovechkin.
I want to know how my guy skates over the puck but doesn't get it.
Along the board by Ovechkin. And that's broken up.
Oh my god. Oh yeah,
that's
yeah, you can't do that. No way! No way! No! My guy's punches do no damage. This is making me mad now.
Because you're picking the wrong fight. You're picking the wrong fight.
Oh my god!
What's happening? I look over all the time.
Getting slapped all over.
Oh my god! Oh my god! You guys are fine again.
What the hell's happening?
There,
well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty. Fair to say that was a rather spirited affair on the ice. Looks like both teams have cooled their jets. And here's the upcoming face-off.
You're serious? I'm not actually being dumb.
The 360 with the puck.
Now it freezes. When I get the puck.
No.
That's a penalty shot.
Yeah, I know.
No way, that's not a penalty. I'm done. How is that not a penalty shot?
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up. Great stick with the steal.
I didn't hear thank you for me.
The Coyotes playing along the wing. Feeds the puck across to Hagelin.
Franco, are you salty?
Big time.
You like that spin around, Franco?
No, not at all. This is what I do every time in the NHL games. The first period I do nothing and then I go off.
That's literally every
too much traffic in the lane. From the left side they enter the attacking zone. Washington's penalty killers get a hold of it.
Obviously that shot doesn't go off.
The Coyotes have it in the offensive zone. A
chance right in front. You're serious.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Capitals played along the boards. Beautiful 360 with the puck.
Sick right there. Wait, can I do that on the goalie?
And now he passes up to Dvorak. The Capitals kill off the penalty.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Commentators just diss my power play.
Washington's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice zone entry from the middle. They've got
no way.
The Coyotes gain possession in their own
I just need a...
Oh, man. It's never passing to the guys I wanted to pass to.
That pass goes a little sideways. And here's the pass to Dvorak.
This is horrible. This is horrible. I can't pass.
Officials getting ready to drop the timer right here.
You're not winning no faceoff.
Arizona's got it in the defensive zone.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
That. What was that?
I thought it was like 1 second left.
Really giving me these one-timer chances?
Yikes. No way.
Oh, it's...
Nah, it only went in because the goalie stopped once time goes out. Don't worry. The goalie would have saved that. Goldie would have saved that. No, wait. Did you see what your goalie just saved that with?
Wait, don't start it. Don't start it.
There's like 20 seconds. Yo, don't turn on the trainer.
I want to, dude. It's so much easier.
Yeah, because you're bad.
Okay, mister. He's doing better right now, exactly. Why?
I don't know. I don't see the stats. 0-0.
Two fights, garbage can.
God damn, Daniel's throwing out some heavy hits.
Yeah, Jafranco. They're as heavy as my punches.
Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Second period.
Oh my god.
The what?
First goal in this one. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray,
oh my, this is horrible. This is a bad start.
Keep patting them on the back when they come back to the bench, telling them what a good job they're doing. They know they've had the puck lock. They're waiting for the breakthrough. And tries to
Franco,
make
what's your dog barking at?
I don't know.
No.
Puts it to the front of the net. White reflexes another save. Passes on over to Kuznetsov. The Coyotes pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Receives the pass. Puck picked up by Carlson.
Arizona keeps spinning, dude.
The Coyotes kick
it. Dude, I have no idea what's going on in this game.
Oh my god. Why are my guys not there?
Straight up the middle. Here they come. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Centering pass.
Finally. Finally.
Kessel. Wait, Kessel's on this team.
Yeah. Kessel didn't score, though.
But they also finally have the game's first goal. I'd rather have less chances and score earlier than this. This is what frustration.
What?
The bin of whites. Just bring them to Dad.
Yeah, yeah, I'll bring them. Now?
Yeah.
Okay. No.
Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Time of the goal. 5 minutes. The Capitals ready to go on the attack.
I don't know where Dad is.
With the stop. Arizona's looking
at... He might have gone shopping.
Right up the gut into the attacking zone. With the blast. And the traffic neutralizes that. Here they are on the attack. Right in the slot.
Oh
no.
My. You have to one time them. Athleticism
serves them well there. Excellent stop. He's got a stop.
No, no way.
What am I doing?
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
Forgot how to deke.
Arizona's got possession.
I mean, I don't even know how to deke.
Moves inside.
Oh, I think I just deked.
Oh, that was
that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Along the right side into the offensive zone.
What the hell am I doing? Okay.
The Coyotes have been the better team, leading in the shot. Alright, you're gonna win this game. Lead it on the scoreboard.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession.
Oh my god.
Scooped up along the wall by Edwin Larson. A shot, and he comes up with it.
Pitlick's value was on what?
The ice. Playing hard, generating chances. He got frustrated and got into that fight earlier. He's not helping his team at all there. They've got numbers. Sends it across.
No. Why'd I still pass it?
Oh, goalie. Goalie.
Oh my god.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop.
Goalie.
The puck turns around on him again. And he denied that opportunity. Samsonov's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage.
Oh man.
What is this game?
To the low slot. Oh my god. No way he saved that. I'm just taking every slap shot. Oh, Mike, no way. Oh, man.
Dude, no, I passed! No! You're spinning the wrong direction.
Manages to hang on. Here's a short pass to Hagler. Goes full circle with the puck. Taken by Wilson.
No way.
Came up with the save on that play. Now he slides it up to Dvorak.
Okay.
Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Turn that chance.
No, what am I...
And he coughs it up with the pass.
I don't know what the hell I just did.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. With the stop.
What up? Get the puck. Nope, that's game. Oh, I mean second period.
Hard sales bring in the second
period. Lucky shot, that one shot was lucky.
Which one?
That year one over goal.
How'd I score? I forgot already.
I don't know, you were doing that same thing you did.
Think about putting that controller down.
Oh, no, I was open in the slot. How is that lucky? Open in the slot.
Nah, it's lucky, not a goalie.
It was Taylor. No, it wasn't even. I was.
I'm James Sabolski. Let's do this. Here we go. Proper shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway.
Where's the puck?
Ray with two periods in the books. What are your thoughts on the game to this point? The Capitals are losing, and it's really no surprise. As hard as they've worked, they haven't had their hands on the puck very much. And
where's the puck?
As a result, the offense. Lose it to Garland.
What the hell was that?
It's your guy trying to not give me the puck.
And now it's grabbed by Kuznetsov. Takes a shot, gets in front of it. Quick feed to Garland. Arizona's moving it into the offensive end. Pass right in front, and they can't convert.
Oh my god.
Here's a chance to clear the defensive zone. They go on the attack through center. Takes it into the slot.
Dude, can you not?
From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here's an odd man rush.
Oh my god. My guys just like smash into each other. It makes me mad.
Taken by Dylan. Costs it up in the neutral zone.
Get outside.
Arizona's on the attack.
Let's go! Let's go! Lucky? Lucky? My guy got a stick on it. I passed right to him. Phil Kessel. Let's see this.
My guy is on you. My guy is on you.
Your guy stopped skating. I'm 2-0 right now. Against you.
Dude, am I the only one that's starving?
You said you just ate a Big Mac.
Just petite snack.
There's the whistle.
Ram you into the wall. That fight.
More than half the period left.
today.
Two goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Washington's got a hold of the puck off the draw.
First, they got to score two goals.
Where's the puck?
The Capitals take over on possession. Up along the wing. Washington's got the puck.
Get out!
Damn.
Got the defense outnumbered.
Oh my.
Can't connect. And there's the save. The Coyotes play it along the boards.
How does that go through him?
Puck exits the zone.
What is this?
Washington's got
no, this is making me mad now. No.
Arizona's got possession here in the offensive zone.
No, this lag. I'm shooting 10 years too late.
Picked up along the wall by Backstrom. Puck picked up by Orlov. From center they get into the attacking area.
This is how.
Scooped up by Chychrun. Washington's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Coyotes get
what is happening? I hate this so much. Like, my character's switching. I can't focus.
What a save.
Like...
Oh no. Yeah.
Washington's got it in the offensive zone. Here's the pass. Tanaka's
that's
in front.
Such a good shot, but
close chance. Picks off the pass. It's a 2-on-1. Tipped in front.
No.
Misses.
Hit the net.
No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
And he moves it up to
I hate this so much. Why did my character switch?
Reach.
Like
the Capitals
didn't even
now.
Connect.
Maintains
why are you
possession.
Switching?
He's got a little jump.
Oh no.
He's in all alone. Denies him on the breakaway. Puck grab.
Oh man.
Again the denial by the goaltender.
I did not mean to push that button.
Well, you better not. We're still here. If we're here, you better be here too.
Go.
Game, it's hard to think about anything else except can he close the deal? Answer is he can. He's beaten.
How about you just get good?
Daniel, you should stop doing spin moves.
I like it. It's satisfying. Even if I don't make it, it's still satisfying.
Down one, James. They can do this. Taken by Yalmerson. Moves it quickly over to Keller. Couldn't complete the play. And couldn't find the
oh my, no way.
We got a delayed penalty.
Delayed penalty.
That's a penalty shot, no?
No. You were not on a breakaway.
So in a shifty little play, you're trying to get to the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot. He steps on your stick, and there's nothing you can do.
Washington's got a big opportunity on the power play here.
They've been running around trying to get this game.
Yes! Yeah, I'm lucky! I. I want to know what happened here.
Now you gotta stop your own guys too.
Easy, easy, easy. This deflection. Yep. See that? Screen deflection.
You backhanded it from the blue line.
Exactly. No, that was forehand.
Tied up in this one.
I only shoot on forehands.
Washington's won the draw.
If I don't, then
quick
it's
pass to Backstrom.
What? I let him in. Mom, I said I know. I'm going. I'm going.
Able to reach that one. And now he angles it across to Oshie. Good use of the body to knock him off the puck.
Oh. No, now I'm.
Grabbed along the board by Edmund Larson.
Oh my god.
Washington's got the puck.
Okay, I'm gonna be back.
Okay.
Reflexes on display tonight. Moves it over.
Oh shoot, I meant to type that.
To find the open man.
Bobby Baxter, I'm
just talking when you're here.
Playing Among Us, I got back.
Nice pass.
And I'm probably gonna get banned again because I'm doing some dumb stuff.
I'm so bad. This is embarrassing.
Oh, she's got it for the neutral zone.
Last minute of play.
Yeah.
No!
Quick hands,
oh, I thought I didn't have the puck.
He catches it, which is hard to do.
Can't find his man. And now it's grabbed by Demers.
Oh my god. Nothing is registering. I'm passing it. And now it passes to you.
What is happening?
No, you're gonna win.
And that one's broken up.
Oh.
Oh god.
Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Here he is, throws it on net. I wasn't sure if anybody
well.
Going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
Hey, quickly, quickly, let's get this over with.
The Coyotes have gone ahead here in this third period. They'll want to continue to be aggressive, though, James. They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back. Washington's won it. Puck picked up by Orlov. Sends it ahead to Hayden. A great read on the play. Schultz plays it against the boards. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall.
No. No way you kept that in.
The Capitals take it across the blue line.
The Coyotes
get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Oh.
All alone! Oh, talk about a missed opportunity. He beat the pass square. He doesn't get a shot on goal.
Oh my god. I was debating whether to pass and shoot, and then I just passed into the corner. Why do you keep diving for no reason?
Said it's satisfying. Hold up, I'm gonna figure out how to move you.
You have to, I think it's ones. You wanna go on Rainbow for a bit? See what we could do on that game? I haven't been on in a while. Yeah, Daniel G could play too. Okay. Should we do Rainbow? Daniel G? Okay. Does it need an update or no?
Years.
Huh. Okay, I'm gonna see if mine needs an update.